Okay, now that we're in our wheelchair, remember what I said in the beginning, that you should not limit yourself by what your body can do, but creatively use the equipment that you have. So one of the first things that I'm going to do so that I can play and move around in this wheelchair a lot better is I'm going to lift this up so I have flexibility. Now I have really good range of motion. I can pick up things and I can draw things and I can move things around. And I'm forced to sit up straight. The other thing that I want to make sure that you know to do, and this is not considered a restraint because I can self-release this. I've taken what's called a gait belt and I've wrapped it around the outside of the chair because this is my weak side over here. And if I don't protect my weak side, I'm gonna fall. And I will not have the strength to be able to push myself back up. So what you want to do is put a gait belt on, and it's self-releasing. I can release this, so it's not considered a restraint. And I know that that's a big issue in nursing homes, to put gait belts on people, and they consider it restraints. It's not a restraint when I can physically move it myself. So now let's have some fun. Let's do some play. So if I want to catch this ball, and I think a ball is going to be coming at me pretty soon, if I need to catch a ball with one hand, the most important thing that I can do for my residents is to take a little bit of the air out of it, which I've done. That way, when this ball comes to me and I only have one hand, because this is my stroke hand and I can't use it, I can now push this ball up against my chest, grab it tightly, and I have a good grip on it. You can't hold a ball in one hand and not have a good grip. So you've got to let a little bit of the air out so you can grab it like this, and now I can throw it back. Okay, if that doesn't work as well, the fun thing that you can really do in a nursing home or at any game or any party that you want to do, buy yourself a rubber chicken. Yes, I did say rubber chicken. Okay, I think a rubber chicken's coming at me now. And it is. The rubber chicken is a very fun tool to use, called adaptive equipment, because when it comes at you, a person can catch it by the neck, they can catch it by the foot, they can catch it in the middle of the body.